Dear Slug.
Oh my gosh, I felt that.